butterflies in the house.
We met garden naturalist Miss Britt at the butterfly house, where she looks after resident butterflies. Butterflies are insects. They have 6 legs and 4 wings. We were curious. What could we plant in our backyards to attract butterflies?
Any butterfly garden needs 2 kinds of plants, actually. They need a host plant for the female butterflies to lay their eggs and for the caterpillars to eat. And they also need a nectar plant for the adults to come and feed on. The funny thing about caterpillars, especially butterfly caterpillars, is that they're really picky eaters. So the butterflies usually only eat one kind of, their caterpillars only eat one kind of plant. Like this one that we were looking at, the orange-barred sulfur caterpillar, that one only eats this plant, we call it candlestick cassia.
Is it true that the monarch butterfly is poisonous?
Yes, it is true. The monarch butterfly caterpillars eat a plant called milkweed. And inside the milkweed is a toxic sap. And if you ever break milkweed, you'll see that white sap. And so you should be very careful ever touching it. But the monarch butterfly, its caterpillars are specially adapted to eat that plant and they don't get sick. But other animals that eat that plant or eat animals that eat that plant, they can get sick because the monarchs that contain that poison inside them after they consume it. On the underside of the leaf right here are all these little white tiny dots, and these are monarch eggs. And so the female butterfly will just lay an egg right here, and she'll lay about 1,000 eggs in her life.
What kind of things eat butterflies?
Adult butterflies have a lot of different kinds of predators. Inside the butterfly house, we actually have those little brown anole lizards. They get inside and they try to eat the butterflies. We even had a bat get in here one time and it ate all of the butterflies in the butterfly house. So bats, lizards, and then birds like to eat butterflies too.
So, how do the butterflies get into the butterfly house?
These are chrysalids. So this is primarily how we stock the butterfly house. We get a shipment of chrysalids every week from a butterfly farm that's located here in Naples. Inside here is an Atala butterfly.
The Atala butterfly wasn't seen in South Florida for over 60 years and was thought to be extinct. But when landscape gardeners began to use its host plant, the Kunti, in East Coast Florida neighborhoods, suddenly the Atala was back. A good example of plant it and they will come. We are going to choose some native plants to put in our backyard. Just think, if everyone planted butterfly gardens, our neighborhoods would be amazing places.